just briefly speak with somebody with who I live. Not a husband, not a man. Mm-mm. I'm a single. Yes, I'm a single. Tinder, you know Tinder. Mm-hmm. Hi guys, today is the day of the week that we dedicated for the band Scorpions. And today is the song of one of that important albums for me, because it's Love at First Sting from 1984. That very album that including Still Loving You in the end of it. So, oh my god, why did I do this makeup? I ruined everything, yes. I just wanted to improvise, okay? All this week we kinda listened something more mellow and rock ballad-like. But this one is gonna be more energetic, and it's called Big City Nights. 80s in the class, yes. What do you think? This is such an energy, such a spirit, right? Right. What is your accent you have? What an accent, horrible. А, ты русская, короче, не выучила язык, да? Ну что за колхозница такая? Не могла выучить нормально, без вот этого вот деревенского акцента. Okay, guys. Love is Thirsty, 1984. I think that this is such a successful decade for Scorpions as the 70s. You know, I kind of have that attachment. When do you remember? Well, let's Google, okay? Do you know Google? 9.5 weeks. 1986. And this Love at First Sting is 1984. So I would say that this matching the energy of that decade so much. Some songs from Scorpion's catalog timeless and don't have this time spirit. I don't understand why these balls not matching my eyeliner. They like really matching but not in the camera. I complaining. What about this one? What about this one? And this one. Please match. You know, everything supposed to match, yes. You know, red matching in fuchsia better than fuchsia matching fuchsia. If you're watching my channel for some time, you know that I adore this 80s vibe. Well, I was born at 80s, first of all. And this 9.5 weeks, yes, it was a movie about abusive relationship. But in a way, there was like nothing exists, only the relationships and something so far from daily boring routine. And it's left me that aftertaste of 80s with certain idea that beckons me. When the sunlight is rising up in my eyes and the long night has left me back. Find any more. I need to stop, okay? You know this local company, YouTube? Yes, they have this copyright policy, can you imagine? Unfair world, yes. So guys, Andrea would say, do you know Andrea? Andrea would say that it's kind of dreamy. That solo part that we just interrupted makes me feel like the girl from 80s. I'm walking in the nights of the street in big city like New York, where it's no sleep. It's something like I'm leaving. Okay, do you want to know? Let's go. I'm gonna show you right now because it's 8. Guys, it's 8 right now. 8 p.m. And now you're gonna see. Just look at this. Just look at this garden. Oh no. What is that? It's just nobody there. It's boring. Yes. And ding, 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 ding. Yeah, guys. Vibe of the big city contains the energy of a single, young, dynamic lifestyle. When you begin and explore something that you will store in the memory box in your family life, and you will like, okay, I didn't waste my time. It's like Sex and the City, you know? It's that multicolorful flavors. Right when he always like in every song almost he reaching that high note, you give me money. I can't demonstrate to you because you know your teacher is sick and I can't understand why this sickness arrived to me in that end of the spring. Okay. You give me money. Yes, class, not perfect class today. What do you expect? You see that it's a 1984. They in their 40s already. Kind of, you know, men with that experience already. Some of them have a family and children. But it's a spirit of youth. Youthful, playful. I guess that decade just was magical in a way. Magical. I can't think about anything else. The art just blooming with creativity and like sexiness. When the daylight is falling down into the night and the sharks try to cut a big piece out of life, it feels all right to go out to catch an out courage thrill, but it's more like spinning wheels of fortune. which never stands still. It feels all right for a long, sweet minute, like hours before, but it's more like looking out for something I can't find anymore. Like I just briefly speak with somebody with who I live. Not a husband, not a man. I'm a single. Yes, I'm a single. Tinder, you know, Tinder. So I talk with that person, yes, with that person, and I like do that eyeliner and say, am I gonna be like that at 50? He say, obviously, yes, you are. And he's questioning, like, why do you think that you don't? And I say, well, people, like, affected by age, you know, people started to behave age appropriate. We have decades in our life, right? First 15 years, we're just exploring the world. We're trying to comprehend something, find ourselves, just learn the basics. And then we start to try a little by little adult life. And 20s and like 30s, it's probably that 2 decades that people just remember as something what's gonna charge their batteries for the rest of their lives. That burning desire inside to see the life, to experience the life. And this song just gives me very clear vision of 30s, 20s, when you're free, when you don't feel, oh, my life is gonna end, that's why I need to try something. No, it's because you want to try this, because you don't have a fear. Oh, well, what if it's dangerous? No, danger beckons you. Risk is something excited for you, not something like, oh, no, 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 my mama told me it's bad and not very safe. I'm not gonna do it because it's, you know, you know, you know. This is the cool, sexy, energetic vibe is exceptional here. Very dreamy, Andrea would say. Because, Andrea, you know, this is the decade that you, like, probably remember, right? It's probably some decade for you, like you're young years, because obviously you my age, right? So guys, thank you for watching. We still have few songs to go on this week dedicated to the band Scorpions, and I hope to see you in the next videos. Okay, bye. Mwah.